Hello everyone. This is the next level in Python programming course. Python has become a number one programming language for modern technologies and is an essential programming skill for any engineer. Python is easy to program and has a wide base for supportive community since the time of conception. You will start this course by understanding the control flow of a program using Python. We will work on conditional statements and its variants. Then we will work on loops and their working and applications. We will try to understand when and where to which loop. This is very important to select a loop strategy based on the program we are addressing. We will try to build complicated mathematical operations using the loop structure. We will try to understand how loops can optimize our code. Python used easy to understand and easy to code phrases. High-level concepts in programming have never been easier in Python. As the next level, we will work on Python modules. We will be creating and deploying modules. Then we will work on the most important element in programming, object-oriented programming. We will work on classes, objects, and instantiation. We will come across inheritance and polymorphism. During this course, we will be using Jupyter Notebook as a programming IDE. For this, we will be using the Anaconda distribution. We will end this course with file handling, like reading and writing files in Python. Overall, it's going to be a great ride. This is a wonderful course to understand and work on the fundamentals of Python. I hope to see you guys in the future sessions of this course. Thank you.